Hi, I'm Jeff, and I'm excited to share one of my all-time favorite photographs with you. This is titled Kevin Ross with the American Flag. This photograph is a part of a series of portraits that I took during the Can't Stop Crazy days at CSA. It was a time when the Olympics were happening, and I drew inspiration from the photography of the Olympic swimmers that were being advertised all over the United States at that time. In my mind, I envisioned an Olympic Muay Thai team, even before I knew about USA Muay Thai. So I headed to CSA in Northern California, and I set up a photo shoot in the strength and conditioning area. I captured portraits of Kevin, Chaz, Joe, Kai, Romy, and Miriam, creating our own Olympic team for that year. What I love about this particular photograph is the play of light and shadow. Kevin, who's usually known for his crazy hair colors and mohawks, was bald at this time. It's a bit weird to think about that now. This photo holds a special place in my heart because Kevin truly represented our country against the world's best fighters. He never compromised and always taking the toughest challenge. Win or lose, he would put his legacy on the line. Back then, I didn't really have fancy equipment. I probably had a do-it-yourself beauty dish and some umbrellas, likely relying on speed lights. I don't even think I had C-stands at that time. For this shot, I used a Canon 5D Mark II with a 50 1.4 lens. That camera setup served me very well throughout the years. Thanks for joining me and appreciating this photograph and the story behind it. Stay tuned for more glimpses of my favorite captures.